Hi, as you can see, I'm actually going to install LVT, okay? But what I want to do, I want to fix the floor before I'm going to install it. You see, this issue happened because I removed the carpet and this was the nail here. So what I want to show you how I'm going to fix this issue, fill it up and fix it. So what I want to use for it, it's from Sika. It's ProSelect Ready Mix Taco Patch. Okay, and what you have to do, it's a very simple process. You just open it, or you can use any kind of trowel. Okay, I don't have a, what is called a marginal for you. Just put it here, nice and easy, and done. Okay, you don't really need to fill all the holes here with another holes here. So as you can see, it's so easy to do. And that's done. Here it's another hole. But let me tell you something, I already cleaned the holes. You really need to clean it before you use it. And I can show you how to do it. So using a vacuum cleaner, take a little bit of the substance, put it here. If you need more, you take a little bit more. You can see already it's done. Just make sure to remove all the remains from the floor. And I can also do it in here. Finish, you close this this container cover. You seal it properly because otherwise it will dry. When you clean this, you actually wash it. And this is another tool that you can use, trowel margin here, and just to force it inside and flash it. Flash it with a floor. It's not really needed, but you can use this tool instead of this putty knife. Both of them work perfectly, and as you can see the result here, okay, and here, all of them have holes as a result of removing the nails of the carpet. Now you can see everything is perfectly repaired.